Justin Drew Bieber. His middle name's Drew, right?
Fake fan.
I had to double check his middle name. I'm sorry, because I don't want everybody attacking me. What's up, guys? Recently, America's used to be sweetheart, teen heartthrob, it's not really a teen anymore. Justin Bieber pretty much broke the internet, pretty much did what Kim Kardashian was trying to do a few weeks ago. He did it pretty successfully. I'm sure all of you watching this already know, but Justin Bieber's new Calvin Klein underwear and jeans campaign launched about a week ago. They launched it with him posting on Instagram a picture of him in his underwear doing the little praying pose. And as of right now, it has 1,497,125 likes. More likes than all of my and probably everybody else's watching pictures have combined. And the comments of that picture are, of course, filled with fangirls freaking out. Dead! My ovaries!
Destroy me!
I am a boy-lieber or believer or however you want to categorize it. Some of you may know I actually started Twitter as a Justin Bieber fan account. I was at BlondBieber94. Which he is actually blonde now, so that I should have stuck with that. I think Justin Bieber had a big influence in my young teen life. I'd be lying if I said my hairstyles weren't influenced through him throughout the years. When he first took over the world, he had the little swooshy, flippy Justin Bieber hair. I had it. And he killed all the ladies, just slayed everybody with one like swoop of the hair. I remember like when I went to go see the Justin Bieber movie. Yeah, I went to go see the Justin Bieber movie. Opening night. There's that one slow motion scene in the movie where it's just Justin Bieber sitting there staring at the camera. And he like flicks his hair in slow motion. People cheered in the audience at the movie theater. It was crazy. As he grew older and I grew older, he cut his hair short, got the little quiff. What did I do? Well, now he's going to the next level. He's all tatted up. He's running around in his underwear with a girl, sliding her hands all over his body. I feel like I've been slacking. I feel like I am disappointing the 16-year-old blonde Bieber inside of me. So I decided I would try to catch up to him. I got my Calvin Klein underwear on. I bought some tattoo sleeves and stick-on tattoos. I checked out his Calvin Klein video. It's about 15 seconds long, and I'm going to try to remake it. This is gonna be a mess. I wish I would have planned this like 6 months ahead of time so I could have done some workouts, maybe some more push-ups. Here is my exclusive Calvin Klein Justin Bieber commercial. How'd you like that? I think people might start returning the underwear if Calvin Klein aired that. But I did it! I had to make @BlondBieber94 proud. Thank you guys for watching. If you're still watching, you might have clicked off soon after that started. Let me know down below if you saw that commercial, how many pairs of underwear would you buy? There better not be any negative numbers in there. That's just rude. Give it a like if you did enjoy it or if it made you giggle or super uncomfortable. You can come see me in your city on Press Play Tour, links down below. All my social media links, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, everything else is down below. I will see you next time. Bye!